not only did the was it important to create an LMZ, but we realized we could increase the benefits by planting native Florida species in the water to help us stabilize the bank with their deeper roots so they were able to capture the soil and keep it in place. An additional benefit was that it helped absorb some of the nutrient so that it wouldn't end up in the water. It keeps the ponds healthier, keeps the plants growing, keeps our wildlife coming.